There is an easier way. Gree, world's number one manufacturer of air conditioners, now in Africa.